Moonden here. Welcome back to my channel, The Young Magician. In this video, I'll be teaching you a color change called Snap Change. This is the performance of the color change. So I'll be using the Jack of Diamonds, and if I just give it a flick like that, it changed to the Ace of Spades. That's the performance of the trick, guys. If you want to learn how to do this color change, please stay tuned for the tutorial. This is the tutorial for the snap change I showed you guys just now. To do this color change, you need two cards. So I'm gonna use the Ace of Spades and the Jack of Diamonds. So you can place one card in front and one card at the back like that. So now to do the color change, you're going to place your thumb at the back like this, and then place your middle finger right here, right in front of your thumb, and your index finger on top like that. So now they see the Jack of Diamonds. So to do the change, you're going to do it like this. You're going to flick the card like that, but while doing that, you're going to be using your middle finger to pull the card, but make sure you don't move your index finger. Your index finger just stays there, but your middle finger is going to be pulling the front card like that until it releases from the back. So like this. So you'll be in this position. But from the front, you can't see the card at the back. But if you, so you have to angle this card facing your spectator's eye, so they cannot see the card at the back. If you turn the hand like this, then confirm they'll see your card. So let me show you guys one more time. You're going to place your middle finger here, your index finger here, and your thumb at the back, like that. You're going to be pulling with your middle finger and remain your index finger right there until the card releases at the back. Let me show you from the side. So like that. But you have to do it very fast, so like that. To cover this action, you have to do something like flick the card, or maybe just hit the card like that, or maybe you could cover with your hand. So I like to flick the card like that. So that's how you do the color change, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. Thank you.